Hi and hello my dear students, welcome to my channel Max Tutor Vanmati. This video is based on class 10th new syllabus. No more fear for exam by following my videos. Today in 10th Max we are going to see exercise 2.6 second problem, and the problem is how many consecutive odd integers beginning with 5 will sum to 480. Okay, what is the question means? They are asking how many consecutive integers are there, and it begins with the odd consecutive odd integers. That is, odd integers beginning with 5 means 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus etc. They didn't give you our last value. They have just said consecutive odd integers beginning with 5 and their sum is equal to 480. Okay, from the question we have written this, right? Okay. Next, what we are going to do is, this is your required series. Okay, from this we are going to write the first term. That is, A is equal to, first term is your 5. And then, D, common difference, 7 minus 2. 7 minus 2 is your 2. Similarly, if you see this, 9 minus 7, you will get 2, right? Next, what is your SN value? That is, sum of N terms value is 480, right? So now we are going to find this n value. Clear? Next, what is your formula to find is n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d, which is equal to your SN. This is your formula. SN is equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Clear? Now, substituting the value for SN, you will get, and substituting the values a and d, you get n by 2 into 2 times of a, 2 into 5 plus n minus 1 into d is your 2, which is equal to 480. Clear up to this? Now, we are going to solve it. N by 2 into 2 5s are 10 plus 2 into n, 2n minus 2 into 1, 2, which is equal to 480. Okay? Next. N by 2 into 10 minus 2 is your 8. 8 plus 2n, which is equal to 480. Clear up to this? Further solving, you will get, taking this 2 inside, you will get 8 by 2, which is your 4, plus 2 2s are 2, 2 get cancels, and you will get n, clear, which is your 480. Okay? And again, multiply this n value to this term. You get n into 4, 4n. So you can write from the highest power, n into n, n square plus n into 4, 4n minus, taking this 480 this side, you will get, here you get 4 plus 480, taking this side, you will get minus 480. Okay? Next, factorizing this term, you will get two parts. That is, n plus 24 into n minus 20. On factorizing this, you will get n plus 24 into n minus 20, which is equal to 0. From this, we can take our n values as n plus 24 equal to 0, n minus 20 equal to 0. From this, you will get n is equal to minus 24 and n is equal to plus 20. We don't accept the negative values. Okay, so this value we won't accept. So your value is n is equal to 20. So this is our required answer. Clear? Exercise 2.6 third problem. Find the sum of first 28 terms of an AP whose nth term is 4n minus 3. In this question, what all they have given means, they have given your nth term, that is tn term, okay? So, your tn is 4n minus 3, right? And what they are asking to find means, find the sum of first 28 terms. In arithmetic progression, they are asking us to find the sum of first 28 terms, right? That is, what we are going to find is S28. That is the sum of the terms, no? So, S28 we are going to find now. Clear? So, first we need n values. So, from tn values, we can get our n values. Substituting n is equal to 1, you get t1 is equal to 4 ones are 4 minus 3, you get 1. N is equal to 2, t2 is equal to 4 twos are 8. 8 minus 3, you get 5. And again, n is equal to 3, t3 equal to 4 threes are 12, 12 minus 3, you will get 9. Okay, so from this we can find our a value. You know, a is your first term, obviously a is equal to 1. And from this we can find our common difference. 5 minus 1 is your 4, 9 minus 5 is your 4. So, A value we got it, D value we got it. And they have given the Tn value, right? What is your Sn formula? Sn is equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Clear? Here, what is your n value? We are going to find is for 28, S28, right? So, substitute here. S28 is equal to 28 by 2, 2 times of a, 2 ones are 2, plus 28 minus 1 into 4. D value is your 4. On solving, you get 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8. 2 plus 28 minus 1 is your 27 into 4. You get 14 into 2 plus 7 twos are, 4 sevens are 28, 2, 4 2s are 8, 9, 10, 108. So you get 14 into 110. Clear? So 14 into 110. On multiplying, you will get 1540. Clear? So this is your S28. Okay, let us see next problem. Exercise 2.6, fourth problem. The sum of first n terms of a certain series is given as 2n square minus 3n. Show that the series is an AP. Okay. So, what is your question means? The sum of first n terms. Sum of first n terms is denoted as Sn. And it is given by 2n square minus 3n. Now, what we are going to show here means, the series is an AP. That is, from this we will obtain one series, and that series should be in arithmetic progression. Clear? Okay, let us go on to the solution. So, I have taken the, what is your given question. Next, we need your n values. No. So, substituting n is equal to 1, you get S1 equal to 2 into 1 square is 2. 2 minus 3 ones are 3. You get minus 1, right? Next, n is equal to 2. S2 equal to 2 square 4. 4 2s are 8. Minus 3 2s are 6. 8 minus 6, you will get 2. Okay, from this you take T1 as, yeah, that is your first term. T1 is equal to A equal to 1. Okay, and S2 is your 2. Clear? Next, that is, this is your S2 and this is your T1. We are taking next, what we are going to do means adding these both T2 plus T1, which is equal to 2. So, to find T2 value, we are taking a condition T2 plus T1 is equal to 2. We know that T1 value already, okay? So, T2, what is your T1 is your minus 1. Minus 1 is equal to 2. From this, we can easily find T3 is equal to 2. Minus 1 goes that side, you will get plus 1. So, you will get 2 plus 1, 3. So, we have found T1, T2, okay? Next, from this you write T1 is equal to minus 1, T2 is equal to 3. From this we are going to find our common difference. Okay, so T2 minus T1, 3 minus of minus 1, plus 1. So 3 plus 1 you will get 4. So we have found A value and D value. From this we can form a sequence. No. So what is your sequence? First term is your minus 1 plus 3 plus 7 and it goes on. So it is an AP. Okay. On minusing what you will get? 3 minus of minus 1. You get plus 1. So 3 plus 1 is your 4. And again 7 minus 3, 4. You get your common difference. Using this A value and this D value, we have formed a sequence. Sorry, we have formed a series. Okay. Next. So remaining problems we can see in our next video. Thank you. Bye. I hope you all clear about today's video. Feel free to comment your doubts or just mail your doubts to me. Okay, I'm there for you to rectify your doubts. If you like my channel, then subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you. Meet you soon in next video.